Harbor. How was your journey? I hope you arrived comfortably. Life in the city is not like in the town. Everything is more expensive and things are harder. That's why you should find yourself a job as soon as possible. Until you find a place to stay, you can stay in my old caravan in Port Town. I apologize in advance for the mess. I haven't been there for a long time. I would appreciate it if you find a place for yourself quickly and leave the caravan at ease. Ha ha, just kidding. It's actually a place I want to sell and get rid of. Through my acquaintances in Port Town, I will try to arrange some jobs for you. Expect to hear from me. I'm delighted that you've come to the city. And don't ever forget to care about money while spending it. You might need fun while trying to have a stable job. Goodbye! Hey, hope you're getting used to the city. I talked to some people about finding you a job, so if you get a mail from a stranger, don't be afraid, it's probably from people I'm familiar with. If you need a ride, you can take my three-wheeler which must be around the caravan. Your cousin, in case you've forgotten, Bobby.
Thank you.